Mock's digging in, double underhooks. And there's a trip going out of bounds. No points awarded. We're in the neutral position. Mock's on a shot attempt. Blue hose on a shot. Now with a body lock. Two minutes to go in this first period. And that's a 2-point takedown for the blue hose. As we move out of bounds, we're coming back to the center with the Mocs in the bottom position. Mocs right up to his feet. And we're back out of bounds. Coming back to the center. Mocs in the bottom position. Minute 46 to go in this first period. There's a 1-point escape for the Mocs. Gomez, a redshirt junior from Lansing, Michigan. Gutierrez, a senior from Commerce City, Colorado, was a SOCON runner-up and NCAA qualifier last season. Forty-five seconds to go in this first period. Mocs on a shot attempt. At the end of our first period, Mocs, Blue Hose lead by a score of 2-1. Mocs choose the bottom position to start our second period. And there's a 1-point escape for the Mocs. Minute 15 to go in the second period. Score is tied at 2. Running time is not a factor at this time. 30 seconds to go in the second period. Monks on a shot attempt. At the end of our second period, score is tied at 0. Blue Hose choose the bottom position to start our third period. That's a 1-point escape for the Blue Hose. Blue Hose in on a single leg, defended by the Mocs. That action takes us out of bounds. We're going to reset in the neutral position. Minute 15 to go in this third period. Action takes us out of bounds. We've reset in the neutral position. Minute, 2 seconds to go in this third period. Mox on a shot attempt. Mox with a body lock. There's a 2-point takedown for the Mox. And we are out of bounds. 9 seconds on the clock. Coming back to the center of the mat, Blue Hose in the bottom position. And that's a first caution against the Mocs. Blue Hose up on his feet. Your winner at 125 pounds by decision, 4-3 for the Mocs, Fabian Gutierrez.